That's good.
Yes.
Fused reality is a new technology for simulation. But what it does is we can determine where the real world ends and the virtual world begins. What this allows you to do is that any aircraft can become its own simulator, whether it's on the hangar deck or the flight deck or out there on the tarmac, or if it's airborne.
Things that simulators aren't good at modeling always is real air. So I think what you gain here is taking a simulator into the air, and you're actually exposed to the real environment, the flying environment, up and away, and now taking that simulator, you know, and visually kind of superimposing that on top of it. So that's a new thing. That's good.
What's most impressive to me about fused reality is the feeling that you get as you're actually flying the aircraft and seeing a new visual environment outside the window. And being able to put other aircraft that aren't actually there in your field of view and make you feel like you're actually flying in formation with another aircraft that isn't there.
As a pilot evaluating the system, we were looking at landing tasks and see if I could do that using the synthetic vision, but the real aircraft flying up and away at a safe altitude today. So what I was seeing was me starting at like 500 feet and coming down right to the synthetic ground while we're up and away at, you know, 5,000 feet.
Touchdown.
Okay, there's touch. You got the aircraft? I've got the aircraft. You got it.
That was good.
In addition to the landing task, we also did formation and aerial refueling tasks. So we just basically had a tanker set up out there, and we're just trying to see how we could orient ourselves and keep a smooth, stable station with that tanker, and conceivably do some actual aerial refueling training with the system. One more feature that we looked at was the stenciling mode, where basically this synthetic tanker that I'm flying in formation with, that's not really there, it's essentially cut out. Everything around it is the real world that's also coming in through my camera. So I'm seeing mountains and cloud background and the dash of the aircraft, but with this digital tanker out there that I'm trying to fly formation with.
We're talking about the emotional gain of the pilot, like really seeing that they feel like they're actually in the situation. You know that you're in a real aircraft, and you really feel like you're potentially going to collide with the aircraft in a formation task if you get too close. So those type of things really make the system feel like it's actually really happening.
A couple of them forgot that they were in a simulated environment, talking that they were really getting their blood pumping, and they felt like they were at risk when they came close to aerial refuelers or formation aircraft.
Oh, this is challenging. There's green.
When you put the stencil queuing, I mean, yeah, I could see it, and if I were to look at the video later on, I would say, oh, well, there's a mountain. But I was tech saturated. I mean, if you guys talked to me, I probably wouldn't even have heard you, except the in, you're forward, you're aft, you're forward, you're aft. The day I was talking, don't you see the mountains? And I was like, I'm looking at an airplane.
Looking real good. There, perfect. There, nice. Just a little forward. When I say forward, I mean your error.
Yeah. Really, I was all wired at the end, because that plane was like right there. And, you know, I got super close and maybe too close, and I learned a lot, which there was a learning curve today. But I came out of it, I didn't hurt anything. I mean, that's what you want out of this, is the ability to break out control systems, whether they have good qualities or not. Be a good training aid if that's what you want to do with it, and to not hurt anyone, but get that pilot emotion up there. That's what this does. I mean, it got me. I mean, I go out and try to give you the best I can as a test pilot, but at the end, my legs were shaking. So my hat's off to you for doing this. So, I mean, what a great training aid.